Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the fighters properly. The fighter standing to my left, in the blue corner. He hails from Derby. He's 21 years old. Stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, but weighing at 70 kilos. He fights for Bushido MMA, and has a mixed martial arts record of 3 contests with 3 wins. Let's hear it for standing to my right in the red corner. He hails from North Wales. He's 23 years old. Stands 5 feet 8 inches tall and weighing at 69 kilos. He fights for the UK top team and has a mixed martial arts record of 3 contests, 1 win and 2 losses. Let's hear it for
So we've got a lightweight contest. We've got Dean Truman from Bushido versus Dominic Hamilton from the UK top team. Two guys with good records here.
Yep, Dean Truman with the good right hand there. He took some punishment trying to get some single leg shots. Yeah, Hamilton quite a lot. He's got more experience. Dean Truman with Lee Livingston and Jimmy Warhead in his corner. Oh, with a big pickup. He's put himself into a guillotine there. Taking him over to his corner, looking for the advice of Jimmy Warhead and Lee Livingston. His head's out. Not to worry now. I think he'll drop him down into the corner.
That's good. He's good on behind him there.
Good to see him listening to his corner. Masses of experience in that corner.
Dean Truman is undefeated, 3-0 fighter.
Well, a bit of a Superman shoot, but he's got that single leg.
Nice takedown defensive.
With the knee.
Yeah, Hamilton's going for these takedowns, but he's getting some punishment while he's doing it, Andy.
Oh, he's rolling by the over for the rolling Kimura.
Beautiful, can he finish this? He's got it.
He's brilliant.
He's locked that leg locked down. This could be over. He's straightening his leg out. Oh, he's straightening his arm out. Well to defend there. If he can pull that in and secure the upper arm, he could finish this. Oh, he's got him.
Time brilliant. Well, fired. Brilliant.
Excellent finish there. Taking him to 4-0. Really, really good performance.
Very exciting fight.
Bushido MMA.
Very good round of applause for our very good runner-up, Dominic Hamilton.